I'm Ken, and these are my tattoos. Yes, I don't have many. Most of my tattoos are cover-ups from mistakes made before. Now I go to licensed and bonded shops only, which I recommend to all people.
This is Grandpa's guitars.